looks like you have a dead memory.
Listen.